car going to a dog show with, can you see it? Oh, with the Husky girls. Nikki in the front, Shauna driver. Where's this dog show, Nikki?
Blenheim Palace.
Blenheim Palace. Is it where they filmed Downton Abbey or not?
Apparently so.
Oh. So, us Geordies rocking up to this posh palace with the Husky dogs. All these other dogs are going to be there. They'll have been in the salons for the last 3 days getting... I mean, do dogs get filler with Botox? Is that what they do down south? They'll be getting all pampered up, getting their makeup done and everything. So, enjoy. Don't know if you can see, but it is big. Blenheim Palace, busy as well. Oh, I wasn't even zooming. I'm so tired. The star of the show, Miss Phoenix.
I think there'll be a lot more stars here.
No, it's Phoenix. Miss Teagle Dog. Focus camera. That's it. Phoenix. So yeah, how long did it take to get here?
What time did we set off? About half eight?
About
4 hours. I think we set off about quarter past eight maybe. So it would have took 4 hours if we didn't start.
So we're just waiting to get frisked by the people here. Here they come.
We're good enough.
Phoenix is so excited to be at the dog show.
Oh, look at that dog over there.
Oh, cute doggos. Cute dogs.
Sitting
under there. So this, dog show, dogs everywhere. This, with cats. Imagine.
Cats.
Are we having fun, Phoenix? Wow, that is a big dog.
Okay, so stay where you are.
Do you want to jump in?
No, not
because apparently that's what's going on here. Jumping in the water.
It's a shame here.
Do you want to do that, Phoenix? So Phoenix is in the prettiest princess. She's in the final, look. Everyone else has just been told thank you, which was like the polite way of saying you haven't won, like get the fuck out.
Oh, she just lost.
Oh, she's just been kicked out.
I think she got sick.
Oh.
They won!
Woo! Well done, go Phoenix!
I thought they did it in another order.
Yay, Phoenix
well
won!
Done, Phoenix.
Whoa, Phoenix! Isn't this a pretty palace? if it wants to focus. So this behind me is Blenheim Palace. It also has a Pokemon gym here with like this really massive Pokemon with ridiculous amounts of life, which I can't be bothered to stand here for like an hour to battle. But it looks pretty, and it's raining, and my camera's not waterproof, so bye. So, Tiggy Dog just won fifth place for Golden Oldie, didn't you, Tiggy? Fifth place. And War Phoenix. First place for Pretty Princess. So we've got to go to the semis or something like that. I don't know, it's like X Factor, but without the judges and with a person singing karaoke in the background. So yeah. That's what we're going to do next. Had a burger. Never had burgers. It was actually really nice. And I think that's about it. That is the vlog so far. So all the dog lovers watching this, I hope you appreciate all the dog content. I really think someone should do a cat version of this. Like imagine. Imagine if it was all cats. Catnip. Catnip everywhere. It's the end.
Your easiest route is probably to go on the front of JR Pet Products.
Phoenix. Not interested. It's our last chance to win. I'm hiding from the sun. Phoenix, you've worked your whole life towards this moment. You've worked your whole life to get here. Now's your chance. You can do it, Phoenix. You got this. You got this.
Just like can I have a snack? Have a snack instead.
Like you've got to walk around, but like.
Come on, baby.
Have fun. That is a lot of dogs going in. What I like is the fact that Nikki's just been told that you've got a social distance, and that's the first time that has been said all day. Because as you can see, there's not a lot of it going on. This is a lot of competition.
He's got 1 in 100 chance of winning.
So the challenge now is to get from Oxford to Newcastle in time for the game. That's the mission.
Judging by this cute dog.
Can Shauna drive fast enough? I think she can.
Yes, she can.
And to my right, we have real wolves that have been on all the TV shows, like Penny Dreadful and lots of TV shows. Yeah, famous wolves. Well, is Nikki going to have to make a speech? That's what I'm recording this for.
What is it for? Sorry, my T-shirt. Did you win
that one? Was just walking in.
Just walking in. What was this? Can I take my dog? They're going to have a chat with the dog. Did you hear that? Did they just say they're going to have a chat with the dog? What are they going to say? So what brings you here today? What's your favourite food? Nick is going on this speaker. Okay, move along with Phoenix, come on. What, did they just congratulate the dog on being 2 years old? I don't understand. Come on then, to Phoenix. There she is, Phoenix. Yes, please move on to the beautiful husky. Otherwise we'll be here all day. Just give her the prize. What's she checking? Is she checking if she can just give Phoenix the prize? Send everyone else home.
I don't.
What? What?
Okay, so this is Phoenix.
1 hour later.
I've taken to the floor because it's still going on. Like, I feel like it's an hour later and I haven't got around all the dogs yet. This woman, I think she's funny with the microphone. Me and Tiki Dog. Just like, can we go? Can we go yet? Can we? So Nikki sat on her phone and I've said, just leave, just pretend you've got a call and it's an emergency and you've got to go. But she doesn't want to. So they'd better give Phoenix the top prize. Because it would appear people have just walked in here with random dogs that didn't win anything today, just walked in. And then this woman's got pretty much every dog. She thinks it's funny if she forgets the age. Take a dog. Oh, finally it is. Like an hour later. Come on, just wrap it up. We don't need, we don't need any more speeches. No. Wrap it up, I want to go. The dogs are having to be dragged around in a circle now whilst we listen to this music. What on earth? Torture. Oh my word. Phoenix, what have we done here today? Tiggy's had enough. Phoenix just got some sort of like point to do something. So it's quite possible that she's won something and that the hour that we've sat here has not been in vain.
Not a complete waste of our lives.
Yeah, can't believe. Come on, Phoenix, you can do it.
3 more.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get 6 in the middle, so it could just be winding.
Another hour, maybe.
Yeah, just drag it out. They just want me to miss the football. That's the objective. Tiggy dog, is Phoenix gonna win?
We've got good memories, our judges.
Aww. Piggy dog.
Hello. So it has been very, very difficult to judge all these beautiful dogs today. So if everyone around the room can give all these lovely dogs a kind of a round of applause, it's a fantastic job today.
Dogs are living for that applause. If the last name isn't Phoenix, then that's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Rody.
Is that it? Oh, okay.
Oh, they're definitely going over 6 here.
Oh, yeah, they lied.
They lied for 6. They can't count.
No, they really can't count. They said 6 and...
Already up to 10.
And Juno?
They've got all of them in.
They're going to just start the show all over again.
They've got another hour.
Well done to everybody who's in the dog shows today. You've all done fantastic.
So what a disrespect.
Everybody else.
Phoenix. Phoenix. You just got dismissed. Phoenix, how dare they? Nikki, how do you feel? How did that make you feel? Phoenix, you're my princess. You're my princess. All right then. Phoenix has just woke up and Tiki Dog's been getting a head massage. I'm watching the match on my mobile device and Nikki's watching it on the iPad. And that is the end of the day. We're back. Poor Sean has drove to Oxford and back. In the fog.
Do you want to drive for 10 hours?
We've been through every weather today. We just need snow. Because now, this is where we are. We've drove into a horror film. So yeah. That was my first vlog of 2021. No, it wasn't, because I did one in another place, which I never edited or posted. Anyway, that's it done. This is my first England game in a car, my first dog show. This is just what we do, people. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. Hit subscribe and follow us and all that good stuff. And I'm on Twitch as well now, so that is down there as well. And yeah, have a nice day. Bye.